octopus that was recently discovered in the Monterey Bay is getting a whole lot of attention for its looks. A lot of people think the big eyes and the fins on top are, well, cute. And so do the scientists studying the animal. One researcher at Mumbari is heading up a study on the animal, which doesn't have a name yet, but she wants to call it Adorabilis, as in, yes, adorable.
So, you know, when I first came up with Adorabilis as sort of a joke, but now it seems to have kind of taken off and might become reality, but, you know, I'm not sure yet if I'll go with something more, you know, stoic and scientific as opposed to, like, cute and silly and funny.
I think she should go with the cute and silly and funny.
I don't know. It's going to have its own TV show pretty soon.
I know.
Right?
Doesn't it look like a character
that
we've all seen? Little guys, which are only about the size of a human fist, live right here in the Monterey Bay. Tomorrow, divers are going to go out and see if they can find more of them. If they do, they will bring them back, and they could be in the tanks at the aquarium as soon as Friday. You know they're going to be a big draw.
Hi, thanks for visiting.
I know.